Welcome to the Maryland DNR Young of Year Striped Bass Survey. Today we're on the upper Chesapeake Bay, the largest striped bass spawning area in the bay, to demonstrate how we measure annual striped bass spawning success. As you can see, we get an early start each day to beat the heat and as much boat traffic as possible. This is a 100 foot by 4 foot by 1 quarter inch mesh beach seine that we pull by hand. Fish from the first sample are held in a cooler so we don't count the same fish twice, and all fish are released after the second sample is collected. We've used the same method since 1954. The seine survey helped document the decline of striped bass populations in the 70s and 80s and was a trigger to reopen the fishery after a 5-year moratorium. This is just one of the tools we use to monitor the population and ensure a sustainable fishery. 22 survey sites are located in the 4 major spawning areas of Chesapeake Bay, the Potomac, Nanticoke, and Choptank Rivers, and the Upper Bay area. Each site is visited 3 times per summer, and 2 samples are collected at each visit. All fish are identified and counted. In a typical year, we'll handle about 50,000 fish of 50 different species. White perch, striped bass, gizzard shad, and crabs are caught frequently. Some species are measured and have scales removed for age verification. To be sure, we are only counting age 0 or young of year fish in the index. At the end of the summer, the juvenile striped bass index is calculated as the average number of young of year striped bass per sample.